because he had good drugs before they raided him. All of Eric's money went to beers and coke. He'd break into your locker and steal your coat. For years we spoke to Eric with respect, cause he's 6'5" and could break your neck. If you're at a house party, you better start running fast. Crazy Eric Peters brought another paper gunner blast. Throw a glass bottle when he got crazy road rage. He pissed off, he ain't been lazy since Stone Age. I saw him choke slam some party in the hallway. He drinks more liquor and he did 2 years in Norway.
I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. Breaking your locker and then he steal your sneakers. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters.
Eric Peters was a dick, straight up. So cold hearted could freeze your local lake up. When you're twisting up hazy, only rolling shake up. And he want the first hit like his fucking name was Jacob. If Eric Peters gets killed, it was heaven sent. Invite him to your Christmas party, wonder where the presents went. Eric, he broke laws, he broke jaws. Break into your crib like it had fake walls. He'd fuck your moms if he had the opportunity. A threat to society and the whole community. If he ever helped somebody, it's confusing me. Eric Peters is a disease, there's no immunity. He'd rob your mom's purse, that's the way he combined crimes. A place for him in hell, cause he crossed the fine line. I'd love to stab Eric in the face like 5 times. And toast to his death over steak and fine wines.
I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. Breaking your locker and then he steal your sneakers. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters. I never liked him, he never liked me either. He was big, bad, ugly, evil Eric Peters.
Me in Illinois, we was puffing in baked goods till we heard about a house party outside of Lakewood. First person I saw, it was Satan, aka Eric Peters, stealing a PlayStation. He almost got away with the statue too. To the house owner, caught him, left his body black and blue. He got his face sucker punched full throttle, and some kid out of nowhere hit him with a bottle. I'm a bit and I threw a few kicks in, cause I